Many people think yoga actually stretches out. However, while stretching certainly involves, yoga really means balance in the body by formulating both flexibility and power. At a gymnasium, a yoga class is usually focused more on the strict physical benefits of yoga, and at a yoga center, one might grab more into the spiritual side. A few people learn that yoga's physical exercise is a way of spiritual discovery. Others simply enjoy a magnificent low-impact training, making them fantastic. You will discover a yoga lesson that will suit your style whatever your disposition. Yoga has many benefits. It improves the body's endurance, strength increases, and a perfect way to cope with stress. Extending the body in new ways can help make it more flexible, giving muscles and joints more motility. You're invited by yoga. Help your own body's weight by improving muscular strength and muscle tone in new ways. Physical exercise is excellent to alleviate anxiety, particularly for yoga. Due to the required amount of focus, you seem to be melting away during your daytime yoga trouble, both big and tiny. 7 Yoga is divided into 8 parts called the 8 Yoga Limbs. Each limb is a facet of a safe and satisfying existence. Each one builds on the previous life. That's it. Perhaps you are shocked to learn that only one of the members affects yoga posture performance. Thanks for watching. For more videos, stay tuned to my channel, Home Remedies for Healthy Life.